I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Always tomorrow, lean on me. When you're not strong, and I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long till I'm gone.
Redesigned and clean and everything. New production lab. Look at those Mac computers. We're still working here on the decorations. We're going to have an actual place there to put some equipment and so on. So this is a place for folks to study. And of course, this wall is not going to be white for much longer because we're going to be putting a lot of your work in here. But I just want to make sure that you guys see that, as I said, we're not playing games. Claflin to the top.
Late night and I'm looking for a hilltop, shawty with a thing for a hilltop. Late night and I'm looking for a hilltop, shawty with a thing for a hilltop. Cruising down for Meg, girl, then you know that I got some pressureless smoke.
Hey everybody, this is Dr. A here. It is August the 3rd. And as I told you guys, we are going to organize this whole thing. So things are going to make a lot of sense.
Go shorty, it's your birthday. We going to party like it's your birthday. We going to sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, it's not your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the X, I'm getting to taking drugs. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, get into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the X, I'm getting to taking drugs. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, get into getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, it's 29s in the club. Niggas heard I fuck with Dre, now they wanna show me.
Always tomorrow, lean on me. When you're not strong, and I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long till I'm gone.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Dr. A here, and I like to show you guys the new mass communications department here at Claflin University. So the studio now is totally clean. We are waiting for you guys. The organization has been completed. All this clutter went out of the way, and we're waiting for you guys. Our cameras are almost ready. And we have a table there for our news for now. We're gonna get a more professional one sometime this year. And I'm very glad to report that, we're ready. I like it. We're gonna do some painting, but not bad, ladies and gentlemen.
Hurricane Ian hit Florida and the Carolinas hard this week. Claflin students were not impacted by the storm and only experienced rain showers. Florida was one of the first states impacted by Ian and sustained heavy damages. The Claflin University volleyball team won its first home game against Columbia College. Their next home game will be against Savannah State. Masks will be required for entrance into the game. The Art Design League at Claflin University is looking for new members. The organization is known for providing support for art students. They are looking for passionate new members from all majors. Claflin orientation leaders will help the freshman class with mentoring incoming freshmen this year. Mrs. President Reed and Dr. Green trust and expect orientation leaders to lead well. Our school is again in the top 10 HBCUs nationwide, tied with North Carolina A&T in ninth place. It's another victory for our university, and students and alumni are proud. Even though coronavirus cases have declined, Claflin University is still requiring faculty, staff, and students to wear masks indoors. Social distancing is recommended to be used on campus. Claflin students are invited to come to another campus meltdown this upcoming week on campus. The theme for this meltdown is, on Wednesdays, we wear pink. We hope to see you there. Claflin students received disaster response and health disparities training through the Center for Diseases Control this past week. The training, which was sponsored by the Center for Disease Control and Prevention, was aimed at preparing students to volunteer and assist communities of color during various emergencies. This has been your Panther TV News. I'm Arteria Gibson. Have a great day, Claflin.
Hello and happy Thursday. Thank you for watching Claflin University's weekly weather update on Panther TV. I'm meteorologist Taji Prello. It's 75 degrees right now. It's a usual sunny Thursday evening this time of the year. The high today will be in the upper 70s and cooling down with a high of 54 tonight. Tomorrow, we warm up to a seasonal with a high of 78 and a low in the 50s. On Saturday, the high will be in the low 80s and a low of 64. The weekend is going to be a cloudy with a high of 82 and a low of 64. Sunday, we have a high of 81 with a low of 61. Monday will be mostly sunny with a high of 81 and a low of 62. Some of the lows in the 60s. Tuesday, we see another mostly sunny day with a high of 74 and a low in the mid 50s. Ended this weather update on Wednesday with a high of 64 and a low of 58 with showers. And as always, be sure to check out our social media for updates. Show your Panther pride this week. And with you, I'm Taji Prello, and thanks for listening to Panther TV.
Cheyenne Chambers, I'm a mass communication student, and here we have Carr Graham. Today we're going to be asking him how he feels about the mass communication department. But first, how are you feeling today, Kari?
Oh, I'm feeling lovely today. I think every day is great because you have a chance to just do whatever you want to make you happy.
Awesome. Well, that was a good answer. But the real reason that we're here, Kari, is to ask you how you feel about the mass communications department and what we've been putting out there.
I think the mass communications department has been doing a great job of highlighting Claflin, you know, like the meltdowns and events and even like regular student life around campus, just like walking around, even like this in the calf, I'm just chilling with my friends and y'all come up and talk to me, ask me questions. I think that's a great idea.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, Kari.
Take two, scene one, action.
Good afternoon, Orangeburg. I'm Trinity Bird. Here's a look at some of the stories making news on this Thursday, August 21st. Claflin incoming freshmen arrived on campus this weekend after a long day in the making. Parents and friends have participated in the event, along with the university's president and staff. Classes are scheduled to start this Thursday, August 18th.
Yeah, what I've learned from the media is that media is constantly changing and that the more that you do, the better you get it. That's why I have these five words, You have to produce content. And the more that you do the content, the more that you produce, the better you get. And the lesson that I have learned out of this, in addition that practice makes it perfect, is that whenever you're producing the meeting, you're doing that for real, you always can get better at it. And there's always somebody who may be better than you, so you should be practicing your craft on a daily basis. Yeah, the biggest difference is administratively, is now I have more access to see how the department is going from a behind-the-scenes standpoint. As a faculty member, we often know what we need to do with our classes, but we really don't know what's happening with the department, how the department is operating. So being able to go back and look at our facilities and make the facilities better and do audits and better understand what the department has and what we need to, what needs to be done to be able to move the department forward, it's something that you receive as a chair. As a faculty member, that's often not the case because some information they are not available for faculty to know. It's strategic, so it can be reviewed all that often. Well, there is no question that our students are producing more. So it's very exciting, not just for unit head, but as a professor to see the students being able to build a portfolio. Without having a portfolio, it's going to be very tough to make in the media industry. So that is a big change, and that is happening because our facilities are also operational. Before, the facilities were not operational. It's difficult to produce content when there is no place to produce. So that's why I decided to spend some good time over the summer to be able to clean the facilities and to set up the facilities and fix the facilities so that in the fall, now, we're able to go and produce as we've been producing, right? And for students who want to come here to our institution, just understand that you're gonna come to Claflin and you're gonna produce, you're gonna be a content creator. That's what the jobs are. So I would make a statement that very few institutions will bring you in as a first year a student and give you that opportunity, and we do. So that's exciting. Transform our classes into practical courses where students have to do, Tahir, exactly what we're doing right now, which is to make sure that you set up a camera, that you understand how to use the equipment. And then we use books and we use, not quizzes, but use class PowerPoints to complement what we're doing. Then in all the classes, not just in my classes, because the more that we do this kind of work that we're doing, the better you're gonna get. Students often don't forget what they do, but they tend to forget what they read and they take quizzes and so on. So I would eliminate quizzes from the curriculum altogether, no more tests. What we're working a lot on is to have a representative of every area of the curriculum as a full-time faculty. So right now we have Goff. Goff is a TV person, left and right. We have Dr. Ju, she is in the Honors College. We have Dr. Stearns, he's in radio and in audio, right? You have Almeida, but I'm chair. You also have photo and video, that's my area. But we don't have a faculty lead for journalism, and we don't have a faculty lead for PR. To me, that's a problem. So we have a part-time faculty member for journalism. So half of the time, we have a faculty member here to lead that, but then also the other half of the time, he's not around. And in PR, we don't have it. So that's a problem that needs to be fixed. So we're working on that pretty strongly. And the second is to make this department in particular accredited. So we're making that into an accreditation. To be able to have accreditation, we have to bring qualified people to be in their places, leading their areas of expertise. And once that happens, the departments are going to be even better.
Good evening, Claflinites.
My name is Jada Hood.
I'm Shamaya LaBerry.
I'm Ebony Pugh.
I'm Tiara Harewood.
I'm Shania Weston.
I'm Samia Howard.
And we are part of Elevation Administration.
The last day for Claflin seniors to apply for graduation is September 16th at 5 o'clock p.m. If you need any assistance, please see your academic advisor or Mass Communications Interim Department Chair, Dr. Almeida.
The first meltdown of the semester happened September 7th at the Plaza at noon. Students attended the event in mass. They had the opportunity to celebrate, talk with friends, and hear the results of the SGA elections. The Claflin community was on fire. Faculty, students, and staff attended the event. The Claflin University English Department announced its first CLAPS, Lectures on Film. The first keynote will be delivered September 29th at 11.
You like power.
No, you look power like man.
My name is Christopher Williams, and I just transferred to Mass Communications.
My name is Tariq Singletary, and I'm a musician, and I'm a minor in Mass Communications.
Hello, I'm DeAndra Darby. I am a freshman here. Also, you guys is Miss Freshman here at Claflin University. I major in Mass Communication and...
Hello, my name is Joshua Williams. I'm Mr. Freshman here. I'm a Business Management major, but I'm considering majoring in Mass Communications.
Hello, my name is Justin Bryant, and I'm going to be a minor in Mass Communications.
Hello, my name is Brandis Grant.
And my name is Alicia Argrove.
And we're interested in taking a class in Mass Comm.
Hi, my name is Latricia Jones, and I'm interested in taking classes in Mass Communications.
Hey, my name is Leviticus Long, and I'm interested in minoring in Mass Communications.
Hi, I'm Madison Maurice, and I'm interested in minoring in Mass Communications.
Hello, my name is Talia, and I'm interested in minoring in Mass Comm.
My name is Cheyenne Chambers, and I am a Mass Communications student.
Everything's accomplished. No homework till next week, Wednesday. No, so that's telling me, good night, Trishana. So it's like, I feel like I can also use it as a way for me to disconnect from society, because society does have a lot of negativity going on right now. And it's like, it's a lot of back and forth. But then when I disconnect from that, I felt so much peace. And I like peace. I don't know about y'all, but I love peace. You like peace? How about you?
Okay, for me, I have a job.
Department of Mass Communications has totally revamped its facilities for the 2022 through 2023 academic school year. Interim Department Chair Dr. Louise Camille Almeida has made a priority to fix the production and podcasting studios to be used this fall. Students are very excited about these changes.
Lights, camera, action. Do you want to be a star? Do you want to travel the world? Do you want to star in a movie? A-Plus Actors is the agency just for you, where we show how to be a star with our monthly workshops. Come on down to our agency and live your dream today.
Good afternoon, Orangeburg. I'm Cheyenne Chambers, and here's a look at some of the stories making news on this Thursday, August 25th.
Claflin University School of Humanities and Social Sciences
a place where visionaries are made. Here, you can improve your skills in art or even learn how to become a news anchor. You too can make your dreams a reality with a revitalizing music program and a quickly growing choir. You can allow your passion to become your career. Improving your writing skills can be a breeze with the help of faculty who care for your growth and fight for the justice you need. At CU, you truly feel like you're at home. Here, you are considered family and friends, whether it's in the classroom or in the cab. You are welcome here, Claflin University, where visionaries are made.
Good afternoon, Orangeburg. I am Zabron Moser. Here's a look at the stories making news Thursday, September 1st. Claflin students received disaster response and health disparity training sponsored by the Center for Disease Control and Prevention. This training was aimed to prepare students to assist communities of color during various...
Oh my goodness, I'm so excited!
What's like, Felicia? Yeah, we're definitely excited to see you here producing your podcast at Claflin. What's like to have produced 7 episodes here in our studio?
Oh my goodness, I will definitely say it is a dream come true. Thank you so much to Dr. A for allowing me. Well, it's not just me, it's him too.
Yeah, good, this kid.
Yeah, that's my best friend. So
there he goes.
We do the podcast together, so it's definitely a blessing. We are so excited. Oh my goodness, we are so excited.
So much talent is all that I have to say.
It's all from God.
It's all the
Lord.
Because
it was him that gave us the idea to even start this. She came to me and was like, let's start a podcast. I was like, okay, let's do it.
And here we are, Felicia, in our studio in mass communications. That's where we want to see talent folks like you guys and producing incredible podcasts.
Ta-da!
Yeah, so have the podcast playing right now. And tell us a little more about the name of your podcast.
Okay, so You Can Change Podcast, right?
You Can Change.
This is the You Can Change Podcast. This podcast was birthed from one of the most darkest places in my life. Thank God for his word, because I don't remember where it comes from, but the book, but there's a scripture that says, greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. And so I had to make a decision whether or not I wanted to stay in my negativity or take my negativity and change it into something positive. And so that's when God gave me the You Can Change podcast. So.
And I was all for that because I already had a YouTube channel going that promotes positivity. So when she came with me to that, I was like, come on here, let's do it.
So we're here. And so
enjoying every bit of it.
We are loving it. And we know that you guys are loving it. I mean, we went on a hiatus. And everybody was like, where y'all at? When y'all coming back? Like, y'all can't do
like this.
Like that.
What happened?
So we're back.
We're just happy
to know that you guys are learning more about God and not us, because it's always less of us and more of him. Mm-hmm. So we're just excited.
Very cool.
Yeah.
So podcast being produced at MassCom at Claflin. Check this out. Okay.
And now presenting the 2022-2023 Claflin University Presidential Scholars. Tierra Albert, freshman, Political Science, Alexandria, Virginia. Anissa Argro, junior, Biology, Orangeburg, South Carolina. Justice Bell, Jr., Chemistry, Charlotte, North Carolina.
Mass.com has a lot of things that can help with that. You know, Photoshop, you can learn how to edit videos, all of that. So even if you don't, you can't make it a major or minor, you can always take an elective.
Why not take it?
Exactly.
I will say the biggest advantage you will have coming to Claflin University's Mass Communications Department is a great portfolio with all of your work. I think that's one of the biggest things Claflin students think about is what they're going to do after college. And I'll say all of the professors, the curriculum here in the Communications Department definitely prepares you for your career afterwards. So that's definitely something Claflin students can look forward to.
You can be whatever you dream. You can make a positive change in the world. You can capture life in detail. You can record much needed change behind the scenes or on camera. Present your contributions and be recognized today by earning your master's degree at Claflin University. Changing minds, changing lives.
The question, ladies and gentlemen, is this. How cool is that?
Very cool.
Very cool.
How about that, bro?
Out, like, the camera doesn't just stop at the camera. It's other pieces that go into the camera to, like, help get everything ready for productions.
Uh-huh. Yeah, bro.
You guys are doing it. Let's go there so we're seeing Zabrian talking. There we go. Good job, bro. Now you're going to get an actual...
an extra shot, and then whenever it's time for Artiri to talk, we're gonna go to Artiri, right? And we can use either the knob there in a TriCaster, or you can certainly go on the TriCaster screen there. And that's where we have a director here, because the director wants to go there, and so on. There we go, bro. So now let's go Artiri, right? That's it, my man. That's what we're talking about. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Dr. Ehi. I'm here with Tahei, and guess what? We're going to record
the weather.
Yeah.
Basically.
Exactly. So let's just go there and start this from the top in here. That way, he's an engineer today. We have a talent, it's Tahei, and a meteorologist.
And he's gonna deliver this thing. You ready? You're doing good, bro.
Yes, sir.
All right, you ready?
Yes, sir. Hello and happy Thursday. Thank you for watching Claflin University's weekly weather update on Panther Radio. I'm meteorologist Taji Prello. It's 95 degrees right now. It's a warm first day of fall this Thursday afternoon. The high today will be in the upper 90s, which is typical for this time of the year. Cooler down to the high 50s tonight. Tomorrow, we cool back off to the seasonal with a high of 77 and a low in the 50s. On Saturday, the high will be in the low 80s and a low of 60. This weekend is going to have showers and thunderstorms. Sunday, we have a high of 88 and a low of 64. Monday will be raining with thunderstorms with a high of 88 and a low of 64. So meet the lows in the 60s. Today, we see another thunderstorm with a high of 84 and a low in the high 60s. Ended this weather update on Wednesday with a high of 80 and a low of 56. And as always, be sure to check out our social media for updates. Show your Panther pride this week. With you, I'm Taji Prello, and thank you for listening to Panther Radio.
She thought I was pulling my c- out. If you touch one of us, we bust you. Little bit of sh- get shot down. You're not one of us, I did not trust you then, especially not now. Young come through spinning and swinging. It's an outside playground. Yeah, zip them up, spray ground. We gone, 85 northbound. Yes, sir, it's me, go business. We divided the field like tennis. We shook up the trenches. Moving the tenders and still trapping in it. It's a handoff 50. I stack it up, double up, spend it. When the rest too skinny, I can make some squeeze a million. When the rest too skinny, I can make some squeeze a million. When the rest too skinny, I can make some squeeze a million. When the rest too skinny, I can make some squeeze a million. When the rest too skinny, I can make some squeeze a million. Dropped out of school, kick down the door, bust it down and we fool. Come out the denim, the patches velour. I send them, they spin them, don't go back and forth. I got a stick, they take down a horse. Basketball season, the rip like a court. We get you spent, get you put in the morgue. Big body matching with basketball courts. They count the bag and went on this to clock out. I pulled the effing out of my drawers, she thought I was pulling my c- out. If you touch one of us, we bust you. Little bit of sh- get shot down. You're not one of us, I did not trust you then, especially not now. Young come through spinning and swinging, sh- it's an outside playground. Yeah, zip them up, spray ground. We gone, 85 northbound. Yes, sir, it's me, go business. We divided the field like tennis. We shook up the trenches, moving the tenders and still trapping in it.
Ready on the set.
Okay. Woo! Yeah. That's what talking about, ladies and gentlemen.
I need one.
I need one, boy.
There we go. That's cute.
That is so cute.
Guys, we have Shara. How do you feel about being a photographer?
I feel great. My models did great.
Do you think?
Yeah, it was fun.
Is this somewhere, something you will go somewhere with one day?
I'm not sure if I'll be playing around, but I would, because everybody's telling me I'm so great.
Hurricane Ian's effects are now approaching our capital, Columbia, and region from the coast of South Carolina. Many inches of rain are expected in our state today. Manning and Sumter are getting 4 to 6 inches. Orangeburg and Columbia are expected to get 3 to 4 inches, as well as Newberry and Barnwell. I'm Arteria Gibson with Panther TV News.
My favorite thing about MassCom is probably the world of possibilities. MassCom, like I said, it's a lot of things you could do with it. And for instance, with me coming in as a photographer, I don't have to stick to photography. I could branch out and do social media marketing or anything like that. So just the flexibility is one great thing about MassCom.
So Adam, what's it like to be a videographer in an event?
A new experience, but it's pretty good.
Okay.
Good afternoon, Orangeburg. I am Arteria Gibson here with your breaking news. This just in, Queen Elizabeth II has passed away at the age of 96. Her son Charles, Prince of Wales, has become king, though his coronation may not be for a few months. Our hearts go out to the royal family. Long live the Queen. This has been your breaking news with Arteria Gibson. Have a great evening.